Sometime during the 10th century, a woman by the name of Kaguya appeared in Japan. It is said that Kaguya was tall, beautiful. Her hair so shiny, it was like polished gold. The moment they laid eyes on her, the men fell deeply in love, unable to control their passion. But Kaguya never accepted any of the men's hands in marriage. Love is a very powerful thing. It brings happiness and despair, determination and heartbreak. The unfortunate truth is, when two worlds come together, it tears many more